Hello, I'm Matt Guff from House.com, and I'm here with Kyle Simons from Smith Optics and Helmets. How are you doing?
Good, man. How are you?
So good. We're out here at the 2018 Outdoor Retailer Trade Show looking at the 19 product, and there's a new helmet to market that Smith is coming out with called Mission. What's the special story behind this one?
We're really excited about this product. This is the Mission. It has a sister product called the Mirage. This is going to be more of our entry-level price point helmets. It's going to offer some nice ventilation. The big thing about this helmet, we are incorporating our choroid technology. You see this fun, brightly colored material in here. What this will do is it'll actually absorb 30% more energy on impact than any of the EPS foams on the market. So really excited to be introducing this at more of an entry-level price point. You'll see it in some of our higher-end products, but wanted to put it in at this price point too, just to have it more accessible to the real public.
Yeah, and now, which is surprising because like this is a low price point helmet with a lot of technology.
A lot of technology.
And a good fit. And it works well.
Yep.
It integrates well, perfectly. Seamless integration,
yep.
Right?
Yeah.
With Smith Optics. Now, can these earmuffs be taken off?
Yeah, they can.
Okay, cool.
They can. On all the adult helmets that you're taking off, they're also all audio compatible. So you can throw in your chips in there, be blasting music all day long out on the helmet.
That's awesome. And this is called the Mission.
It's the Mission.
New for 2019, the Mirage is for good.
Right, so price point's gonna come in, that's gonna be at $100 non-MIPS, and then $130 with MIPS.
It's a
cheap deal.
Price.
It's good.
Wow.
Yeah, we're super excited about it.
Cool. Well, hey, Kyle, thanks for thanks for being here.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you guys for watching. Definitely check it out when it drops this fall at thehouse.com. If you haven't done so already, remember to subscribe to the channel, hit that subscribe button, and hopefully we'll see you on Snow. Peace. Smash that subscribe button.